CMC. Chances of big chance. Small town in Alabama called Union Spring. Couldn't be from Union Spring if you didn't know about CMC. A town with a population of 3,600. Pretty small town. Well, CMC started out taking chances. As the old saying is, we started from the bottom, now we're here. 85 Cutlass, ain't much to it. At least that's what I thought. It would take the G by the game to another level. CMC took his second loss to Mad Max. Fans weren't looking good. Even I, Dirty South, thought they couldn't stay there. Boy, was I wrong. Boy, was I wrong.
He patted again. He patted again. Lord have mercy, boy. I heard you out there patting that shit. Cold lag got too much for him, man.
Then they took a hard one to Irene. Man, that was a tough one. 20K? Yeah, that was a tough one there. Look at all that money going down the drain. Yeah, just when you think things can get no better. All gas, all brakes, snuck in Vinny City back door and upset at CMC. Boy, that was a hard one there, man. Gosh, back to back. By this time, me and everybody else wrote CMC off.
It wasn't no easy money, was it?
Easy money, yeah.
Damn, man.
Come on, come on, hear that shit. That's what MFP do, baby. That's what we do. High gear, motherfucker. I don't play.
That bitch ain't crazy.
CLC decided to go up the road and prove what chances make champion really mean. They joined a racing organization so strong that when you say the word CLT6, people tend to run in the bushes, meaning don't want them problems. Fresh out the shop, CLC decided to go right back after Irene, the ops rival, for that check. But this time, they would get the pot up to 22K. Yeah, CMC is coming back pretty strong. One thing I noticed, how CMC bases grow, and they were stronger than ever. I mean, look at them. They look like a parade when they come through. I mean, they ready. This time, CMC will pull it off. It will be the start of something special for CMC team. They will gain respect from everyone. Long time coming, but I was glad I was there to witness something special. Look at this team, CMC. It don't stop here, though.
Come on with that shit.
Who got it?
Who want a brand at? Want a brand at, brother?
to the Alaska Mountain, where CMC will battle Killer Cam and his illegal regal. To those of you that don't know Killer Cam, Killer Cam is known for his specials, his back tie specials that he offered to a lot of Alabama G-Bodies. And I mean a lot of Alabama G-Bodies. Yeah, but CMC didn't want any handouts. They wanted heads up action. Look at him. Better go again. Deep. I mean deep. Yeah, then no one gives CMC a chance. But the ones that been riding with him. But they knocked off a legal Rico. Head up. Race over tonight. This was a heated race that been going on for weeks. When I say weeks, weeks. These guys supposed to race a year ago. Those of you don't know Kong, Kong was a very successful G-Body in Phoenix City. I mean, Phoenix City was a stomping ground. And CMC was winless in Phoenix City. Boy, boy, boy. I don't know how this is going to turn out. If it's meant to be, Barber County versus Bullet County. Here we go. CLC versus Kong. Both in getting the Boots Mills versus the championship. Man. Right. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie. Cause I'm tired of the fake love. Yeah, CLC won that race. And won a couple of fans at the same time, too. Oh,
give me my nigga! Huh? I'm the money, baby! If I go with it, baby, you need to back my nigga! Give me!
They did it. I mean, I was speechless. I can't lie, I didn't see this coming. I mean, CMC is on top of the G-Body world in Alabama. I mean, some thought it was a repeat. As we all know, chances do make it. So won't you ride with me, ride with me, see where this thing goes. And it wasn't given to them. They took it. Baby, if it's meant to be,
Maybe we do, maybe we don't. Maybe
I mean, CLC done ran out small bus. I know that. It's meant to be crazy.
It'll be,
are they?
It'll be, baby, just let it be.
Yeah, that's CLC.
If it's meant to be, man. It'll be, it'll be, baby,
big
just
show
let it
next.
Be. So won't
need
you
I say,
with me,
big blonde,
see where this thing goes.
Man, oh,
if
man.
It's meant to be, it'll be.
Why? Now, Big Show, now I know ain't no small block. Never I ran Big Show. I'm talking about Big Show, man. G Body Bully. This was a Friday night I'll never forget. Man. Look at him. Man, these boys have came a long way. I mean, they be trying to big block. Man, these boys for real, man. Yeah, CMC was fighting a bit. I mean, Chris Calloway, he had at least a 20-year jump over Jamie Shell. I mean, Calloway was one of the baddest drivers in the South. What can I say? He was used to moments like this. Who was going to bet against him? Nobody but CMC. Head up. Small block versus big block. That night, I knew CMC didn't have no respect for nobody. Everybody was in there.
Oh, once again, we in the lane, baby. In the field.
Every week.
And I'm out on there on the wall.
Every week.
Every week. You don't win no
game. Nah, this is Big Show. And mad and mean business. Look at Golden Wheel.
Oh, shut up. These motherfuckers here, they tagged us all down there. They finna get this shit.
They finna get it. They ain't stepping no shit, did
it? They don't step this song. They don't know it.
Shut up.
Okay.
Oh, hell.
Nick. One thing I can say about Nick. Nick came to win. Man, they about to do that thing. 20K. Man, CMC be getting them pots up there. Just happened. Did CMC just beat Big Show? Did that small block just outrun that big block? Am I the only one shocked? Jamie Shell just cut out of there.
Big block killer. Fuck your big block. Fuck how it's
two kicks.
Fuck your big block. And them two kicks.
And
them
two kicks.
The fuck? We ain't stopping the two kicks.
Hey, are you on?
But y'all too quiet over here, man.
T-Gang. Hey, PP.
Check this shit out. Wow.
Damn. Bone and neck.
Hey, COC, we show up and show motherfucking out.
Yeah.
Damn. I'm talking about
killer.
Hey,
what
you got? Big block killer. Fuck your big block.
Hold him again.
Bah, nigga. Fuck your big block.
Hold him, nigga. Wait. This big block. Hold him again.
CLC had to prove it to the world. They were top G-body in Alabama. Man, they really the beef.
Anybody like CMC? I got $500 right here. Anybody like CMC?
Throw it in their pocket.
Oh, no, we ain't got no more room.
Yeah, my uncle talking to
you. He said, come here.
My uncle talking to
you. Now, Gringo. Now, Gringo was the top G-body Brewers car in the state of Georgia. I mean, they were 1-1 against Big Show. Yeah, but this will be a night that CMC will never forget. Yeah, CMC was coming off another big victory. The night before that, they stepped in Mississippi and knocked off a bad G-body car lockdown. Yeah, they locked him down, all right. Due to the fact that CMC loved the girls race, they could have just went on home. But that Sunday, they came to Phoenix City. And like I said, this will be a night they'll never forget.
Do the same thing we do to everybody.
I already know it. But, hey, man, I ain't gonna lie. Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. You scared me when you talk, boy.
Wow.
I ain't lying. You mean me hitting my head? You mean me hitting my head? Too much thing you beat a couple weeks ago, man.
I did light the right.
Already. I'm fine with it.
I got you.
What you been do here, man?
Try to pull it out, goddamn.
You been knocking another bout.
Another
bout. Damn, man.
You know, we ain't gonna do that too much, Captain. We ain't gonna let too much, Captain, go on. Fuck our time.
Fuck our time. I love this shit, boy.
Oh no, this can't be up in flames. This can't be number one G body, man. Everything's going right, man. This can't be. Yeah, CMC took a setback, man. The better G body and Grudge team around, they gained the respect of everybody, man. Boy, I tell you, we never knew how that race was going to take place, how it was going to turn out. But one thing we knew, CMC wasn't no free pick. Like I said, sometimes things happen for a reason. But I don't know what the reason is. But I do know CMC is just getting started. So where does CMC go from here? Since I've been holding this camera, I ain't never seen a comeback like this. Never. While testing, trying to get the buzz out of the car, some still wanted CMC.
I got some lock in for the hottest spring right now. They got the back motherfucking tight.
No.
Lock that shit in.
God, damn.
Now go around there and tell them I said that. See if you get them weak ass over the lock in. I'm lock in ready. 1,000 on 5,000. Straight out the motherfucking truck.
Damn.
After testing and testing, CMC decided to test on Mr. E-Dub. A member of the first 48, Big Block.
Oh shit, Mr. E-Dub.
Look at that pretty cutty. Man, was I glad this car was back in the Grudge game. Is CMC ready, or should they work the bulls out the car? I know Mr. E-Dub is here to take advantage of him, but could this backfire Mr. E-Dub's face? Yeah, we're about to find out.
Can we put the big bitch on one?
Okay.
We'll be right back. One thing I know, CLC is trying to go, but he still won't move. Well, CLC decided to let Mr. E-Dub have that. CLC has now directed their attention on Young Money. Yeah, they're both on the ground. Now, Young Money. A couple years ago, Young Money was the top Brewers car in Alabama. CLC and Young Money has been going back and forth for months. They're finally here on the ground together. So you already know it's about to go down. One thing about it, I ain't never seen CLC before. Man, I'm going to be in the gold. Gold mode.
Get down, smack 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 good time and enjoy my track. Sit back and watch the women get drunk as hell. So I can wake up in the morning with a story.
CMC, young one. Man, they about to do that. Man, Jimmy Shield. Man, he don't get the name for himself. I mean, look at him. He been in the battle with some of the best. We got Boo Smith, Chris Calloway, and Killer Cam. Man, those three names, yeah. Come on, man. Driving Young Money is another legend, T-Man. They say T-Man is the best driver in the state of Alabama. Man.
Young Money, y'all can do this, man.
Before he put this car up, man, he wasn't running no G-bodies. He was running number Mustang. That's how fast this car was.
Yeah, we finna do it. I'm finna take off in the shoulder boys. I'm not to be played with. Period. Y and Mark to the front. We're gonna de-scroll on that TTG. I started that. Number one, we're gonna come out the court.
Okay.
Watch this motherfucker work.
You know what it is? Finna do, man.
Finna kill these niggas, girl. Finna kill them. Did the bounce back. Did the real. You know what it is.
Okay.
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 Well, CMC redlined again. Some said that was the pressure from T-Man. Some said Jamie didn't have the red light. He had that car beat. Hey, we'll never know.
This man here done fucked up the church's money, not one time, but twice today.
Tonight. And they said they we ain't scared, we'll do it again.
No, here they ain't saying that. They ain't saying that.
That's how they saying that.
Oh, I'm going there, I'm going there.
Yeah, as I close out this documentary, I can tell you what I do know about CMC. They are one strong racing team. No, they are one strong racing family. They got down, but they came out swinging. I knew there was something special about CMC. There's one thing I know about racing. Some got it, and some don't. But CMC are champions. They took the state of Alabama by surprise. Now they're well known in the South. For those of you just finding out about CMC, yeah, they'll be around for a while. And as for me, Dirty South, I ain't going nowhere near.
Stick around. You see that tonight.
Stick around.
Woo!
Woo!
Hey, let me see. Go on.
You ready?
back of that shit. No, no, that don't feel for real. What about?
Ready. Once again, tell him about, let him know what it is about.
What Frank at? I can feel it. I can feel it.
What's the thing?
I can feel it, baby. What Frank, baby? Yeah, I can feel it.
Got the
cup, hey, got the we need Frank out this bitch.
It's only beginning, bro. It's only beginning.
Yeah.
Fuck some niggas over.